Have you ever got lost in the woods? Even for a while. Like, at first you're in a place where you've been 100 times. You know where you're coming from and you know where you're heading. You can't even imagine getting lost in here. It doesn't even cross your mind. But then you see something interesting like a cute animal or a good mushroom spot, and you take a couple steps off the path. You take a photo or pick up the mushrooms, and when you turn back, everything looks different. Your heart skips a beat. What if you can't find your way back to the right path? Of course, this usually lasts only a minute, and you're back on track in no time. But sometimes it can take a while, and sometimes you get truly lost. That's when you call someone and they send rescue people to get you. What if they can't find you? What if you are so lost, it's impossible for them to find you? Do you believe in fantasy worlds? I didn't either, until I found myself in one. The night started out as any night. I was the last to leave the office. What a week. What's that? Whoa. Just like that, I was lost. Bugged me that I couldn't find the office. I was certain I hadn't wandered that far, and the forest around me didn't seem familiar at all. I soon started to realize that I wasn't just simply lost. I was in a whole other... Elijah's old stroller. The fire was comforting. It was hard to continue, but I knew I had to. Door, and there seems to be two objects missing. I swear the light only made some twinkling noise, but somehow I understood it perfectly. Thank you. just gotta be brave. I remember hoping so bad that there would be someone inside the shell. I would be in trouble for being somewhere I clearly shouldn't be, but at least I wouldn't be alone.